I'm Gemma Ashford. I started the sanctuary in 2007. I was on my own for 4.5 years and I had to learn to do veterinary tasks myself because the nearest vet is 4 hours away. Injections, dripping animals, sewing up wounds, chemotherapy and even euthanasia. Now we have a lot more support, volunteers, a manager, and in 2012 we built the clinic.
Normally with distemper, they start crying constantly and having uncontrollable body movements. I'm just trying to put him outside because I think it would do him good to feel normal. With the curvature of the spine, so she can't walk properly. Her spine is in an S shape. Hallelujah.